I have never forgotten this patient. If there is an example, an eye-opener, not only for the patients, it's also for us doctors, you know, because this is the kind of patient who gives us support to say, you continue. We are doing our bit of getting healed, but you continue healing us and never doubt that, you know, the treatments will work. This is May 2012. The door opened and the husband wheeled in his wife. She was wearing his shirt, and even before she was undressed, I could see that one part of her chest, there was probably a big tumor inside. And the tumor in her armpit was so big. She had a paralyzed arm, and for such a patient, we always counsel them that treatments will probably not be curative, and the chances, the prognosis in such cases is quite poor. But her husband had amazing perseverance. He couldn't believe when we told him that the prognosis is very poor. And he used to laugh it off and say, aapko apne ilaaj pe vishwas nahi hai, hame hai, aap karte jao. I sent her off for chemotherapy. And in my mind, I had written the case off. I didn't think she would ever come back for surgery.
Jo chemo chal rahi thi na, usse ज़्यादा इफेक्ट नहीं हुआ, तो सेकंड लाइन कीमो के लिए जो फिजिकली फिट नहीं थे, सेकंड लाइन कीमो का मतलब क्या था कि कुछ भी हो सकता है, लेकिन 99% जो है कि जे नहीं बचेगी, ओनली 1% उम्मीद आएगी। तो इनको पूछा मैंने, कहा इसके अलावा इलाज क्या है, कहते कुछ नहीं, सेवा करो। मेरा कितने दिन जब तक जिएगी, तो फिर सारी रात सोचा, सुबह उठ के साइन कर दिया था इनको कि आप सेकंड लाइन कीमो दो। 11 बजे कीमो खत्म हुई थी, तो डॉक्टर नीलम आई, कहती है आप वेरी गुड, फाइन, कोई दिक्कत नहीं आई।
वी डिड अ पेट सीटी स्कैन एंड देयर वाज नो डिजीज एनीवेयर इन द बॉडी। सो नाउ द नेक्स्ट स्टेप नॉर्मली इज टू डू सर्जरी, बट बिकॉज़ द ट्यूमर वाज सो बिग एंड हैड इन्फिल्ट्रेटेड इनटू द स्पेस अराउंड द लंग, वी कॉल्ड इन द चेस्ट सर्जन एज वेल दैट व्हेन वी डू द सर्जरी वी माइट नीड योर हेल्प। बट ही लुक्ड एट हर एंड ही सेड शी इज सो वीक, आई डोंट थिंक आई शुड बी डूइंग एनी मेजर प्रोसीजर्स ऑन हर। So we did a simple, straightforward, traditional breast removal surgery for her, in which we removed lymph nodes in the armpit. We were worried that she will not, the wound won't heal, she won't recover.
बस उसके बाद तो फिर improvement होती चली गई। इनको एक ही बात है कि जहाँ तक हमारा पहुँचने का, इनके दिमाग में नहीं रहने दिया कि आप patient हो। Negative thought नहीं रखे हमने अपने दिमाग में।
A year after her surgery, she walked through the door and she said, Dr. Kanchan, aaj aapko ek kamal dikhaungi main. And she went behind the door and she lifted her arm and showed me how the function of the arm, which was paralyzed because the tumor had compressed the nerves in her armpit, once she had responded, the arm functions had returned. And now she's in her almost fifth year of follow-up, and you won't believe it, she's just completely defied all medical logic.
नहीं, बीमारी के बाद जब इसने फर्स्ट टाइम चपाती बनाई थी ना, वो वाकई देखने वाली थी। वो तो ना किसी भी देश का नक्शा नहीं था, उसमें पता नहीं कौन कौन से एक्साइड कंट्री आ गए थे बीच में, पर हमने बड़े चाव से खाई।